Let's program on LabVIEW. Let's create 1 to 100 numbers. For this, let's first create a for loop. Place the for loop and drag it to accommodate size. Right click, create a constant. Put 100. Now just drag this wire to output. Control V to remove broken wires. Right click, create indicator. Now this array will contain 100 numbers, 0 to 99. Just drag it to accommodate all the numbers. Let's run the program. Let's drag it further. So you see that the numbers are from 0 to 99. Why the numbers are from 0 to 99? Because iteration starts from 0. Let's see how numbers are generated. You see that 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that way. Now let's generate the numbers so that 0 is eliminated and 1 is there. So we increment each number by 1. Now we run the program. Numbers will be generated from 1 to 100.